Did you ever have a situation where you photographed your product and the colors turned out to be completely different than in reality? There may be several reasons why, and one of them is white balance, and that's what we are gonna talk about today. White balance is a camera setting that establishes the true color of white. It helps with getting natural looking colors and skin tones. To put it simply, white may not appear truly white under all lighting conditions, but we are able to correct that. Different types of light will have a different color temperature, measured in kelvins, and so candle flame has approximately 1800 kelvins, tungsten light has 300 kelvins, our lamps produce color temperature around 5600 kelvins. This allows us to recreate natural looking colors. Before you start taking photos, remember that we want to limit the access of external light to our device. So make sure that your windows are covered and the lamps in the room are turned off. Otherwise, this may affect the colors of your product that you want to photograph. In order to keep the right colors in the picture, we need to set the white balance in the camera first. This is the white balance card. It is always added as an accessory to our devices. It will help us reproduce the colors as they look in reality. If you find that still some color corrections are needed, you can go to the Edit tab and work on the colors separately, red, green, blue, gray channel. You can change color hue, brightness, and saturation. It may happen that after setting the white balance, you notice that the colors of your product still don't seem right. The reason behind it may be a different display matrix type which you have in your device. Now let's take a look at the same picture displayed on three different screens. You can already see that the colors look different because of the different display matrix type. For photography, we can recommend a type of monitor matrix that's called IPS or MVA, which will allow you to achieve good color reproduction. So remember to check that in the specification of the laptop or monitor that you're buying. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in another video.